Swan Scythe Press announces its latest book by the Spanish poet Leopoldo María Panero, translated by Arturo Mantecón. The first publication in English of this acclaimed European poet. The book is titled My Naked Brain. Its publication was supported in part by a grant from the Spanish Ministry of Culture. Here is a sample of one of the poems from the book, read first in Spanish and then in English by translator Arturo Mantecón.
La fábula de la cigarra y la hormiga, por Leopoldo María Panero. El sol alumbra la ropa puesta a secar, un calzoncillo sucio, una camisa raída, y un esqueleto se mueve en la cocina. Si quieres mirar, mira si has querido hacer un espectáculo de la podredumbre y la gloria del gusano que nunca muere. Soy un hombre sin vanidad, y de vez en cuando me sueno con mis soplamocos. De mí, la historia sabrá nada, pero me siento seguro, pues ahí fuera ladrando, desnudo, sus manos agarrando fuertemente los testículos, tembloroso y lleno de frío, veo el recuerdo de un hombre que tuvo vanidad y quiso conocer el misterio del mundo. The Fable of the Grasshopper and the Ant by Leopoldo María Panero. The sun lights up the clothes hung out to dry, dirty underpants, a threadbare shirt, and a skeleton moves about in the kitchen. If you want to look, look. If you have ever wanted to make a spectacle of the putrefaction and glory of the never-dying worm. I am a man without vanity, and now and again I blow my nose with my snot rag. About me, history will know nothing, of that I am sure. For out there, naked and barking, grabbing his testicles hard with his hands, trembling and full of the cold, I see the memory of a man who once was vain and wanted to know the mystery of this world.
You may order a copy of My Naked Brain by going to www.swanscythe.com, where it's easy to order through PayPal, only $15 plus $2 shipping. Or you may write to Swan Scythe Press, 515 P Street, number 804, Sacramento, California, 95814.